senior labor officials and a group of overseas Filipino workers are standing by Secretary Silvestre Bello III despite the allegations of corruption against him. Here's why from Aiko Miguel.
Hundreds of overseas Filipino workers gathered at the DOLE Central Office in Intramuros, Manila today to show their support for Labor Secretary Silvestre Bello III. Despite the sun's heat beating on their backs, the group still stayed and expressed confidence in Bello's leadership and integrity, despite the malicious imputations against his person and honor. They also believe that the labor chief remains firm in his resolve to implement the programs and policies of the government aimed at uplifting the lives of the workers in and out of the country.
Ay talaga susuporta namin talaga, hindi lang sa kumo siya ay kababayan namin, pero magawa yung maganda yung ginawa niya dito sa Departamento ng Labor and Employment, lalong-lalo na itong mga overseas Filipino workers.
Yesterday, senior officials of the Labor Department, its bureaus, and attached agencies released a manifesto showing support for Bello. They also condemned the allegations against the embattled labor chief, who they believe remains committed to serve the public pursuant to the mandate of the department. Bello, meanwhile, thanks his supporters. He also reiterates President Duterte's order to strengthen measures to protect the Filipino workers from abuse.
Kasi walang ibang inuutos sa akin kundi alagaan ang inyong kapakanan. Gusto niya na walang mga OFW na nahapi, na mamatrato. Nakita niyo naman doon sa kwet, siniguro niya na yung mga OFW, yung kanilang cellphone ay hawak nila. Hindi kailangan, sabi niya, sa isang linggo merong day off kayo na isang day off. At siniguro ng ating Pangulo na meron kayong 8 hours lang na trabaho. At yun, nagpapakita kung gaano kayo mahal ng ating Pangulo.
The labor chief also hits his critics anew and challenge his detractors to go to court if they have evidence against him.
Ibang uri itong kalabang ko, kaya kailangan ko ang inyong dasal.
Amen!
Ang galing nila magsinungaling, ang galing nila mabigat itong kalabang ko.
Amen!
May pera na. May pera, marunong pang magsinungaling.
Aiko Miguel, UNTV News and Rescue, Manila.